Okay, so I just bought 1,700 Robux. So I'm gonna buy some exclusives in Pet Simulator X.
Okay, so we're gonna buy this.
Should I buy it or should I not? How many Robux do we have now?
I have 1,100. Should I buy it? I could buy VIP maybe though. Or Hoverboard.
I already have teleport,
so I'm gonna buy it. I want boom. Right there. Got it. And I'm gonna buy VIP. Because I always wanted VIP. Just say that. Let's go. I don't really need any of these stuff. Like right now, I have how many Robux? 100. Start that up. Right now, I have 114. So, what can I buy? Yeah. Anyway, we'll accept this right now. We'll look at some other games and see how much you can buy in the other games. Otherwise, right now, I just have chat tag, I think. Here we go. VIP. There we go. Now I have two other exclusive pets there. I'm gonna sell them for like 1 million gems each. Let's go.